Hello everyone, my name is Orlando Santana. I'm the HR manager for the Southeast Tucson site. I'm thankful for all the people I work with. I think it's been great accomplishments throughout the year that we've all done together. So I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful, of course, for my family.
My name is Rebecca Celaya, and I'm the recognition coach at Appany Riverside. And one of the things that I'm the most grateful for this past year is for the support that I've received from my whole Appany family. Thank you all for always pushing each other to meet our goals and support each other at being top performers. I am really excited to have another year of being part of this awesome team.
Hi everyone, this is Ravi Singhal from the finance department. This year I'm most thankful for my family, especially given the fact that my dad passed away in March. I am especially close to my family this year.
This year I'm most thankful for a healthy family. And I'm also grateful every day for Appany and a wonderful career.
Hi, this is Carl Marx A. Galado, and I am part of the U.S. Recruitment Associate. This upcoming Thanksgiving, it will be more significant because this pandemic taught us to value our family and to make more efforts to them. So I am thankful for this Thanksgiving because I will be spending more of my time to my family.
Hi, this is Tara from the BI team. I'm thankful to be on a great team and for prosperity during these trying times.
Hi, I'm Jeff Hobbs, an executive director in our Business Solutions Group. This year, I'm thankful for my family and friends and very thankful for the way that the Appany family has come together to support our clients and each other in ways we could have never imagined 2 years ago. Thank you so much for all of your hard work and happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving and have fun.
I want to wish everybody a very happy Thanksgiving. Thank you.